Police power is immediate power. It's right now. Do what I told you to do, right now, or else. I decide what happens next.
Policing is inextricably linked to the racial history of this country.
Police associated with colonizers, wealth, and whiteness.
So police targeted people marked as non-white.
Slaves.
Indigenous and working class people.
Police have been able to double down on their power time and time again.
There are a lot of people that feel that policing is out of control. But it's also the case that there's horrific crime, and it also is out of control.
Policing is hard now. It's real hard. We deal with a lot of murders.
In the United States, police power is essentially unregulated.
Anybody who moves to hold police accountable faces a challenge.
The biggest problem with policing today is that most of the harm that policing causes is perfectly legal. Up, hon. Get up.
How did we get here? The question breaks down as soon as you ask it. We may share this country, but is your America and my America the same place? Has it ever been?
Frederick Douglass said, power concedes nothing without a demand. And the power that is American policing hasn't conceded anything.
In this kind of democracy, who is more powerful? The people or the police?